Yo, it's your boy RJ, and welcome to another episode of Fortnite Battle Royale. And in this episode, we're just gonna be trying to get some solo dubs. I know yesterday's video wasn't the most exciting, so hopefully in this video we're able to get, like, a good round of Fortnite, or maybe two, or maybe one, like, bad round, but then one pretty good one. So, let's go ahead and see how good we do this one, at this, round of going to Haunted Hills. Next time, get some good loot, and then go into the forest, get some mats, and then go down, maybe through Snobby, and if I'm still in the circle.
Round sound speaker.
To half
of what it was. It was at 0.14.
And now it's at 0.4. You guys know what I'm saying. So yeah. Get an AR to start off. I don't want to assume that nobody's in here. But who knows. Never know. Okay. Circle's gonna come in
10 seconds. So let's go ahead and see where we're at.
We got two chests in here. Okay, the circle is down. You see. I'm not really down. Down south. But I'm actually gonna take the scope there. Or
keep that up here.
And then once I find the shotgun, that's all I already do.
Might just make my way down, maybe
down to the soccer stadium or Goofy. It's kind of where I want to end up, but there's a little bit, can't find the shotgun.
A heavy shotgun.
I'm not gonna take what's in the chest. Unless it's like attack SMG. So that's a version of
the gray suppressed.
Seriously, I don't think there's a shotgun in Haunted Hills. Unless I didn't check the main building. So it's not a shotgun. I'm not gonna be having one until I find them. Oh, I literally just said that. I'm just gonna keep the skill for y'all, why not? Maybe I'll find a shotgun or something up here. Let's get some ammo. Oh, there you go. Alright, not what I want the shotgun. Not the shotgun that I would prefer, but there's another chest. There's a lot of chests down here, I'm very crazy. You take those minis, and I'll have the two, and I'll just take them that kit with me. I'm also gonna take that ammo crate. And yeah, let's go ahead and try to go
down through Greasy Grove. I don't know. This is probably gonna take a while, but
because I'll be just gonna quick mats. It's gonna be a long journey. I do have a med kit though, and that should.
That should help me last
and go down through Lucy. But the circle went down through Anarchy, so there shouldn't be too many people
where I'm going, because I went to the exact
opposite direction of the circle. The battle bus route.
Because I'm gonna go down through Snobby.
And then into Goofy Grove. So I'm gonna attempt to kill them if I can.
And then I'm gonna restart and try to win a game. So yeah.
lot of shield mushrooms, but I'm not going to be taking them because I want to get the greasy before the circle shows up, and I probably will. I'm approaching Snobby right now. And if I'm able to get over the giant mountain, probably the biggest mountain in the game. I'm able to get over that and over down the greasy before the circle. I'll be able to save my medkit and not have to waste it.
Mountain in the game. And nobody shoots me down, but two, I'll probably die. Probably the worst circle that can happen, but it's probably the majority of people are already in the circle. And I'm just sitting here lonely in
the
Lucy Grove.
Well, I mean, Lucy isn't even that far from the circle. I mean, people put that way to the bus factory, they're probably gonna have to make their way all the way up north.
And Greasy doesn't even look looted, so maybe I can get like a launch pad, possibly. And some materials, that would be good.
Okay, this definitely doesn't look looted. So I'm just gonna loot it.
I'm out.
I'm just going for the circle. I don't even care about my medkit. I'm getting the heck out of there. Getting my wall built. Ready to build. I don't know if you guys heard that, but that was loud as crap. And thank God I turned my speaker on this match. Because I literally would have been dead. Oh, I thought that was a guy. Yeah, I'm just gonna run for the circle. If that was... thank God I heard that. I probably would have died there and I would have been so mad at myself. Yeah, I'm not gonna go into Tilted.
don't want to go in the Shifty either. There's probably going to be some people from Plush Factory, Fade Over Lucky in there. Maybe even like Moisty, Retail.
Retail is probably going to get stuffy.
Yeah,
that's
what I
build out of a tilted tower. I might just sit in the base and watch that all unfold. I might just try to cheat at them with my skill.
They are. Either way, this will be interesting. I feel like the solo games are actually going a lot faster. I don't know why.
Let's go on top of this mountain like I tilted.
And see what on earth is going on.
Maybe I can actually build something. Right in here.
Just in case anybody tries to sneak into my base without my permission.
There's a lot of loot down there. I don't know why I'm shooting at that, but
oops. Why not? I swear I just saw a million, but I just...
Oh.
Came in handy,
so I didn't have to waste all my AR ammo on this good AR and absolutely hit no one. Yeah, only 9 people left. And yeah, okay. Somehow didn't die there. But I'm a man sitting in the lake of death with no materials, no AR ammo, and only a med kit to heal up with. It's a very bad situation I put myself into, but it's probably because the circle hates me, and, I can't hit people, even though, like, there are a million people, there's, like, million.
I can't speak today, but only 6 people left.
I'm one of them. I could just get a kill with some random move, but then still did.
That doesn't see me.
And then I take the match. And it's
I know.
And I'm just going. Maybe. I don't hope.
Hopefully, I get more circle luck next time. But yeah, I hope you guys all enjoyed the video. Thank you all for watching. Like, comment, subscribe, and of course, see y'all.